from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms. They walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With $1 million spirit and an old flat top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in $100 car. There's one time someone told them about a friend they knew who owned Norway studio on 16th Avenue. Their sons were born to money, they never had to say survive. Another swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white, black, and blue. They've all dialed a phone, collect a home from 16th Avenue. Oh, but then one night in some empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words rolled off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And then forward while you go in style on 16th Avenue. Oh, it looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet. But a lot of lives were changed out on that little one-way street. Cause they walk away from everything just to sing for me and you. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. God bless all the girls for making the noise down on 16th Avenue. Thank you so much. Thank you so very much.